trying to start a fire.
Hey YouTube, it's Knight Rider here. And today we're just gonna be doing some State of Decay Part 3. And we're just gonna do some random stuff, like going to get some gas from my car that broke down in Part 1 of State of Decay 2. And just any other stuff that might be in the way of doing that goal. And let's just look around here to see if there's any like gun stores, because I really need a gun for myself and my community, and I don't think I see any right now. I don't know, it's just like houses and stuff only. Well, let's just go here real quick.
I'm gonna get this. Discuss a proposal I have.
I'm slight facility thing real quick. Let's see here. We got rain collector, outdoor beds, infirmary. I think I'm not gonna do infirmary. Yeah, let's do that. Depleted. Okay, I need to get some more materials. I might do that in the next part.
Come with me.
Of Sage,
numbers and all that.
And
okay, you lead the way.
Let's just hop this fence. I mean this wall, not fence. Well, kind of like a fence, but not really. Well, let's just go over here and see what we can find right over here. Okay. I still need to do that tower thing. I forgot about that. Well, let's just get this guy real quick. Yeah. Oh, I forgot that I brought my friend along with us today. And Squillones, we're now entering. And now let's go over here. Yeah, I still haven't done that yet. Let's go to this barbecue place, I guess. Let's see. Let's just go around, because my person character cannot hop these fences for some reason, and that's, I think that's really dumb. And let's see here. Looks like we got some stuff in there. It looks like I'm missing one, but let's just do that maybe some other time, because in the last part or episode I did that, and I did this right here, Tartan Mart. Yeah, let's hop this fence here, because I gotta go check this gas station for some gas. Let's go up here, find this propane. Go take this guy out. Come here, boy. Oh, man, sorry. Well, not really, man. You're dead, so. Now you are. Let's see here, let's search these. There's probably not gonna be any gas.
Guess this trip was worth it after all.
Cooking oil. That's not bad. Cause I might need that for my community. Let's search in this little container here.
I got nothing.
I got nothing. Okay. That's alright. Cause we still got one more right here. We got one more after this one, but I don't know where that container is. Let's just go in here real quick. Over here. That's what I meant. Okay. I bet you there's probably gas in this. Maybe, I don't know. Let's just see. Hoping there's gas. Yes! But I gotta give this rucksack to her. Here you go. Have my rucksack, Carver. I don't know, now we can take that. Okay, let's see over here now. Search this real quick. Oh, well, there's a gas can. So now we can go to my truck review. Thank God. And let's check this place out.
Looks like I'm safe for now.
Search this counter. Oh, there we go. We got some bullets, but still no gun. Okay, let's look around here. Excuse me. Probably just pushed you over. Okay, let's go back. I feel like going back now. So we can get that truck that broke down in the first episode. Tartanmar barbecue. Yep. Same old places. Oh man, I got a lot of legs to disassemble with weapons for my bounties. And that's also another thing that I like about this update. Is now you have this guy, I forgot his name, but he goes around the worlds and you gotta meet him up and do bounties and stuff like that. And you gotta hunt zombies, do stuff like that, craft stuff like I got up there to fake it crafted. I don't have any because I just started this world. But yeah, let's just go worry about getting this gas in that truck. Okay. After the days go on in this game, it's gonna get really harder too. Even though I set it on easy, it's not gonna be easy after a while. After more people I get, it's gonna be really hard. Okay, let's go up here. Let's go upstairs and place this down. Now that's gonna gain how much? 4 fuel. That's alright, but that's, I don't know what I'm gonna use that fuel for. I guess I can just take some gas canisters out sometime. Oh, well, we just deposited some more fuel. Okay, now we got 8. Let's see here. Hold on, let me check real quick. Nope, yep, there you go. Grab vehicle supplies. Upgrade car. Heavy vehicle upgrade kit, okay. And oh my, can't do a desperado. Okay. Alright, where's that? What's that place? Oh, nothing. Where's that truck? Oh, there's that truck down there. But let's see what taxi. Okay. Let's go down there. Okay, here we go. And I got my gas canister, and now we're gonna go fuel up that truck. Do, 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 do. Here we're on the road again. Do, 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 do. Yeah, I really need a gun though, in case of horror or something like that. It'll be really bad if I don't have a gun for a horde or anything. So I think in the next episode I'm gonna go on a dangerous just search for guns. That's the word I was looking for. Okay, we're almost here. We're just 100 meters away, and I'm ready to get this truck rolling. All right, much, a lot of wrecked vehicles. Yeah, a lot of them. But let's just go down this hill, and let's get this gas in this truck. All right, here we go. Moment of truth. Here we go. Here, oh, we got, missed it. Refuel. Here we go. It might take a minute to refuel. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. Yep, there we go. Now let's open the truck. Really? I could have used that gas can. Oh my gosh. I forgot that it does that. I forgot it gives you something in your truck every time at the beginning of every new one you do. I forgot about that, but let's just deliver this truck to the house. And I think after this, I'll end the video. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let's pull in my driveway. Alright, here we go. It. Alright, let's go. Oh, well, we got our neighbor. He's coming over. Oh, alright. Night night. Yep, now it's full night night. Alright, let me get my materials. Alright, here we go. Okay, let's go deliver it now. Go up the stairs. Alright, and if you haven't already, please leave a like and subscribe, and I guess we'll see you in the next episode.